And so I entered the dimensional rift, seeking the Forgotten One. The air was thick with death and decay. Poor Laura had told me that this place was not for humankind. But I was no longer human, and any vestiges of my humanity were now gone from me entirely. I hungered for revenge. Darkness consumed me. Rage drove me. All those people who had died or suffered at my hand were but a distant memory now. I wanted blood. The demon would feel my wrath this night, would feel the bitter taste of defeat at my hand, and I would crush his soul to dust beneath my feet. The terrible path of my destiny was now laid before me, and with absolute clarity of mind, I walked that path paved with the corpses of my enemies and friends alike, with relish.
Thank you. What is this, a human here? Who are you, fool?
I am your destroyer, demon.
You! Pathetic mortal. Nothing can overcome my power. That outfit. You are a warrior of the Brotherhood, but something about you is different. Your soul. Unusual.
Mark my words, when I am through with you, you will beg for your miserable life!
Is that so? You think you can defeat me now that part of my power is destroying the seal? Hear me, warrior. My power is unlimited. I will strip the living flesh from your body and devour your soul.
Enough talk! Have at you!
Yeah!
underestimated you. You are a worthy rival. However, you must know that you will not prevail here.
I grow tired of your idle boasts.
Trust me, they will be the last thing you will ever hear. Yourself now, warrior, by your own hand. You will suffer. That I can promise. You will never find peace in light, no darkness.
Despite his boasts, our last confrontation had proven to me that the demon could be hurt. I would need to be patient and bide my time in order to take the opportunity that I knew would eventually come. I could wait a lifetime for that moment, but I didn't care anymore. I was past that now. Time was my friend, and an eternity of blood my destiny. I would make this monster pay. He will know fear. He will taste the bitterness of defeat and look into the eyes of the dragon as his life force spills onto the ground before him. Look upon me, demon, for I am darker and more terrible than thee. I am that dragon, and you are my prey.
Huh!
You have no comprehension of what you are up against. The seal is open. I'll enter your world now. It will be reduced to ashes, and I shall inflict 10 times the pain and suffering that were inflicted upon me when I was imprisoned by your brotherhood. I'll let you live, so you can witness your complete and utter failure. Freedom at last.